it's just basically a wrap of workouts where you're just doing them in a loop instead of one by one in sets.
Yeah.
That's all. That's all it, the definition of it is, but I don't know if it has like a acronym. Good job. Good job. Keep it up. Good job, good job. I'm not asleep. Almost to that first minute. Into the magic. And I don't want the concrete. I am alive. Comes with the tragedy. Good job, keep it up, keep it up. Nice and easy, just warming up. Halfway through, halfway through. Good job. Keep it up, keep it up. Nice and easy. 40 more seconds left. 40 more seconds left. Just the warm up. Just the warm up. This is our best chance. Go ahead. Cause I want to be the light. Good job. Good job. Last 15 seconds and then we'll shake it out. Today, we're going to do Chiron circuits all over the place. So we're going to do four or five different Chiron circuits. We're going to do each one twice, okay? So today is going to be all body weight. You don't need any weights or anything like that. It's going to be all body weight today. So you can add weights if you want to, but you don't need to. So the first three exercises that we are going to do, we're going to do high knees, side lunges, and crab walks. Okay, so for the high knees, you're going to do 20 of them, 10 on each side. And that's just you bringing those knees up, just like that. Okay, you're going to do 20 of them, so 10 on each side. Then you're going to do side lunges. And I want your side lunges to be fluid, like how we've done in the past. So you're going to go back and forth, just like this. Okay. All right, and I want you to do 16, so you're doing 8 in total on each side, and then you're doing crab walks. The crab walks are where we're going to do these abductors here, so you're going to get set up in kind of squat form, and you're going to step out, and then you're stepping to the other side, and I just want you to go just like that, okay? For the crab walks, you're going to do 20 of those as well, so you're doing 10 on each side, so it's 20, 16, 20, okay? And you're gonna loop it for 3 minutes. Same thing. We're only gonna take about a 30 second rest in between, and then we're gonna go right back into it, and then we'll take a minute rest after we do the two, okay? So you got it, starting with those high knees. If you can't do high knees, then just do really high marches. I want you to get those knees up as high as you can, okay? Here we go, in 3, 2, and 1, go for it. I'm gonna do marches so I don't wake up the people who live underneath me. You let me on fire, baby. I'm with you. Come on, give me but a waste. Love me real hard. You be looking at me crazy. Take me to the bar. The shots will chase. I'm really amazing. I'm gonna be chasing. Really get those knees up. Then side lunges. You're going back and forth. I want you to stay fluid. 16 of them for 8 on each side. See how low to the ground I'm getting? I want you to get nice and low. That torso should come forward a little bit. Because your hips back, and then 20 crab walks. Good. 10 on each side. Step, step. Good job, good job. That's your first minute. Two more to go. Two more to go. And back to those high knees. Good job, Taryn. Keep it up.
Push back when I jump on the thing, put it on your one time if one of that ring. Hello? When I ring off my cellular. No chat back, tell me
just 20 of those crap. 20, 16, 20. We're splitting things up, so that's going to be some higher reps here. More than halfway through. I'll live in the morning. And then back to those high knees when you're ready. Keep it up. One more minute left. Pull those knees up nice and high. Pull those knees up nice and high. Side lunges. Keep it fluid. Then those crab walks. Nice and easy. 40 seconds.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Level up.
Linda, that was the perfect song to come on when you did your high knees. That was like right on the beat. That was beautiful. Keep it up. 20 seconds. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out. About 30 seconds. Grab some water. When I see everybody's back, then we can do it again. Same thing, we just do it one more time. Then you get a little bit of a minute rest. Here we go, get set up. Back to those high knees. And 3, 5, 4. Go for it. I wasn't gonna count down over top of there. Go ahead, go for it. 3 minutes. Starting with those high knees. If you're doing marches like I'm doing, you can make sure you're really pulling your shoulders kind of into that knee so you can get a crunch. If you're doing marches like I'm doing. Otherwise, keep going. Keep it up. High knees, side lunges, crab walks. Nice.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Keep it up. Past your first minute into last 2 minutes. Keep it up. And then do your crab walk. One at a time. Keep it up. Halfway through. Almost there. Keep it up. One more minute. Then you get your long rest. Good job. Good job. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up. Here we go. Here we go. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Make it all the way through. See if you can make it all the way through in these last 20 seconds. Keep it up. Keep it up. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Three, two, and one. Shake it out. Good job. Shake it out. Got about a minute. All right, then I'm going to show you the next thing. I'll let you guys grab your water. I'll grab some water. All right, here we go. So for the next one we're going to do, we're going to do some broad jumps. We're going to do some scissor squats and some toe touches. So the way this is going to look for the broad jump, we've done this one before, but you're going to do a broad jump in front of you, nice and easy, and then you're going to back pedal for about 5 steps, okay? So broad jump and then back pedal. If you have trouble with broad jumps, what you can do is you can do a large step forward instead of a jump with 2 feet. You can jump with 1 foot and then just make sure that you're alternating each time, all right? You're going to do that 10 times. Then we're gonna do scissor squats. Scissor squats are exactly what they sound like. You're gonna come down into a squat. When you jump up, you're crossing your legs like scissors, then coming back down. Cross, down. Try to alternate which foot you have in front of each other each time, okay? Nice and easy. And then the last one, we're doing toe touches. We've done these before. Toe touches, you come down using those hips. Touch your toes, then step up. Getting up on those toes to come up to the sky. So down to the toes and then stand up. Nice and easy. You can add in a jump there if you want to, okay? So for the scissor squat, this one's gonna be 10, 10, and 10. Hey, Billy. 10, 10, and 10. You're doing broad jumps, then you're doing the scissor squats, then you're doing toe touches, everything's 10, okay? Nice and easy. Here we go, starting from the top. Starting from the top with those jumps. In 3, 2, 1, go for it. Broad jumps and then back pedal. Broad jumps and then back pedal. Good. Just 10 of them. Just 10 of them. Good job. Just 10 and then scissor squats. Just 10 and then scissor squats. Cross those feet. Try to make sure that you're alternating which foot comes in front each time. Good job, good job. Keep it up. Keep it going, keep it going. Good job, Taryn, you got it. Scissor squats, good. Good job, good job. Awesome. Beyonce's on. Keep it up, keep it up. After that, you've got your toe touches. After those scissor squats, you got your toe touches. Toe touches, come down to those toes. Stand up, press this guy. Good job, good job. Really push up onto those toes for those toe touches to get those calves involved. We all want to have those good calves. Keep it up. One more minute. Good job. Keep it going. And so those broad jumps, see, Taryn and Billy are on their broad jumps. Good stuff. Keep it up. Keep it up. Mediella, I can't see you, but I know you're working. Keep it up. Keep it up. Good job, Bill. 30 more seconds. 30 more seconds. 30 more seconds. Good job. Really get some length on that broad jump. Jump across the room. Keep it up. Here we go. Here's your first 30 second break. And 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Grab some water. Grab some water. Good job, good job. All right, here we go. Starting from the top with those broad jumps. Starting from the top in 3, 2, and 1. Go for it. Broad jumps to back pedal. Broad jumps to back pedal. You get a shorter rest in between the two. Keep it up. Keep it going, keep it going. 10, 10, and 10. Good job, good job. Keep it up. Woo! Keep it up, keep it up. Good job, Linda. Get those those scissor squats. Then into those toe touches. Scissor squats, scissor squats. Good job. Good job. Taryn and Billy got the scissor squats down. Nice and easy. And then into those toe touches. And really get up onto those calves. You can add a jump if you want to, or you can just reach up to the sky. Keep it up, keep it up. Halfway through, halfway through. Keep it going. Keep it up, keep it up. Keep it up, keep it up. Here we go. Last minute, last minute. Keep it up, keep it up. Almost there, almost there. 30 more seconds left. See if you can make it all the way back through in these last couple seconds. 15. Here we go. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out. Shake it out. Good job. Shake it out. 1 minute. 1 minute. Grab your water. All right. Going into round 3. Round 3, we're doing one-legged things.
All right, what's the name of this song? I like it's good beat.
This is Get Me Bodied by Beyonce. And it's the extended edition. The extended edition is the best one. Just saying. Linda knows what I'm talking about. Just saying. All right, here we go. So we're going to do some one-legged things on this next one. So the first one we're going to do is an aerial thruster. We did these way back in the day. So you're going to do one leg, okay? You're coming down, okay? Kind of like in an aerial yoga pose. Once you get here, I want you to thrust up, bringing that knee with you, okay? So you're going to come down all the way flat and then bring that knee up with you, okay? So for that, you're going to do 10 on each leg for the aerial thrusters, okay? After that, we're going into ski mans. So you're going to hop out to the side. You guys know what a ski man is. We've done those a million times. So for the ski mans, you're going to do 20 as well. So you have 10 on each side. And then the last one, we're going to do plank walkouts, but you're going to do it on one leg. So instead of doing two legs, you're going to do one leg. So one leg, woohoo, balance. Sit down just like you used to. Walk yourself out. All right. You're not doing a push-up or anything. And then walk yourself back up. What you'll notice is you're gonna feel it more in your hamstrings, okay? So I want you to alternate feet. You're gonna do 10 in total. So you do 5 on each side for those walkouts. So it's 20, 20, and then 10, okay? Nice and easy. Starting with those aerial thrusters. Here we go. In 3, 2, and 1, go for it. Good. When you do that aerial, want those arms out by your side, just like that yoga pose. So you come down, nice and flat, woohoo! And then you can bring them in when you bring that knee up. 10 on each side. Good. Good. Bring that knee up nice and high so you squeeze that opposite glute. Little balance for you, never hurt anybody. 10 on each side, 10 on each side. Good. You're gonna use your hamstrings. It's gonna be hamstrings on this one. Lots of hamstrings. Keep it up, keep it up. 10 on each side. Everybody has their strong side, and that's okay. It's a dominant thing, you'll be all right. Good job, good job. 10 on each side, 10 on each side. You find out what your sweet spot is. 10 on each side, and then ski mans, Linda. Ski mans. We've done ski mans 1,000 times. 10 on each side for that one, too. 20 of them in total. 20, 20, 10. 2020 is almost over, guys. What are we going to do? Goodness gracious. It's about to be a whole new year, Billy. It's going to be 2021. Ah, odd numbers. Keep it up. Keep it up. More than halfway there. Keep it going. Keep it going. Walk out, Linda. On one leg. Yeah. And then walk it back on one leg. You're going to feel that hamstring talk to you. And that's okay. That's what I want to happen. One more minute. Keep it up. Keep it up. When you do those walkouts, just alternate feet. Good job. Walk it out, stay on one foot. Good job, Terry. It's a little intense. Good job, Billy. Keep that foot up, Billy. You can do it. And walk it back. Good job. Just 10 of those. 5 on each side. Here we go. 10 more seconds. 10 more seconds. Nice and easy. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Grab some water. First 30 seconds. You're an expert on those exercises now.
Dura, ya no tiene liga.
All right, here we go, here we go. Getting set back up, we're going to do those aerial thrusters first. And three, two, and one. Go for it. Aerial thrusters. Really bring that knee up, point that toe down as you come up. Your goal is that when you're here, this opposite glute is going to squeeze, and this is going to work as well. So you're coming down. And then when you come up and get that squeeze, that's that hamstring and your glutes are shaking as well. Keep it up, little balance, it never hurt nobody. 10 on each side, you got it. Keep it up. Good job. You find out what side is your dominant side. What side has all the balance? You gonna learn today. And then ski mans after that. Good job. Really reach out for those ski mans. So you're going out really far. You want to hop out there. So those abductors are engaged. Keep it up. Here we go. Halfway through. Keep it going. Halfway through. I know those one-legged walkouts. I know those are your favorite ones. Keep it up.
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza, ya empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a
ver.
Toda mi gente se mueve. Mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene. El mundo nos quiere, me quiere a mí. Toda mi gente se mueve. Mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene. Mi música los tiene fuerte bailando y se baila así.
30 seconds, come on. Last time through, you got it. See if you can make it all the way through. Good job, keep it up. 15 seconds. Here we go. In three, two, and one. Shake it out. All right, here we go. All right, awesome. Shake that out. Grab your water. All right, the next one's going to get a little bit harder. Just a little bit harder on this next one. All right, so we're going to do those popovers that we did before. Is everybody here? Let me see. I think Taryn and Billy can hear me. All right, so we did those popovers last week. You guys remember? The popover was where you kind of put your feet together and then you went to the side. So what we're going to do today is we're going to expand on that and we're going to add a sprawl to it. So you're going to come over when you land here, sprawl out, and then go to the other side. When you land on the other side, sprawl out again, okay? So we're adding some sprawls in there. You're only going to do 10 sprawls in total, okay? So 10 sprawls, and after that, we're going into plank jacks, okay? So you're going to get set up in a high plank, and you're going to do plank jacks, nice and easy. Remember, when you do planks of any kind, you want to make sure your glutes are engaged. So for the plank jacks, you're going to do 15, okay? Then we're going to do a reverse crunch with a lift at the top. We've done these way back in the day. So your legs are coming back, and then you're sitting up and reaching for the top. So all together, legs back, and then reach. Legs back, and then reach, okay? You're gonna get your upper abs and your lower abs in on that one, okay? For the reverse crunches, you're going to do 12 of those. So you have 10, 15, 12. 10, 15, and 12. Starting with those popover squats to sprawls. Nice and easy. Here we go. Starting with the sprawls. You guys ready? In 3, 2, and 1. Go for it. So you're going to pop over, land down, sprawl out. And pop over to the other side, sprawl out. Just 10 of them. Just 10 of them. Good job. Just 10 of them. Just 10 of them. Good. Keep it up, keep it up. After that, you got plank jacks. After that, you got plank jacks. Keep it up, keep it up. Plank jacks, plank jacks. That high plank. Out. Yeah. Keep it up, keep it up. Keep it up, come on. After that, you got those plank jacks and those reverse crunches, reverse crunches. 10, 15, and 12. 10, 15, and 12, keep it up. Good job, good job. Really try to tuck those knees to your chest so you get that squeeze in the upper abs, almost like you're about to do a heels to heaven. You got it, good job, Taryn, keep it up. Okay. Here we go, here we go, halfway through. Halfway through. Keep it up, keep it up. Good job, good job. Back to those sprawls. Back to those sprawls. Keep it going. You have one more minute. Try to make it all the way through. One more minute. Make it all the way through. Keep it up. Keep it up. Good job. Keep it up. Come on. 30 more seconds, 30 more seconds. Make it all the way through. You can do it, you can do it. Keep it up, keep it up. Keep it up, keep it up. Come on, Billy. I see you, Billy. Good job, good job. Here we go, and three, two, and one. Shake it out, good job, good job. All right, I need crowd participation. I am thinking of a number between, put in the chat box. I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 5. Pick a number between 1 and 5. Bill says 5. You can use your fingers or the chat box. It doesn't matter. Okay. Did Billy say 3 or Taryn said 3? I know Billy said 3. 3? Okay, good, good, good. Bill said 5. Linda, what'd you say? 5? Mediella, do you have a number? 1. Awesome. Okay, so the number, oh, this is going to be tough. The number was actually 2, which means that both, which means that both Mariella and Billy were closer. So, in that case, what we'll do is we're gonna do 1 and 3, which means we're gonna do our one-legged walkouts, okay? And then we're gonna do 1 and 3, 1, 2, 3. Oh yes, we're gonna do plank walks, okay? So the way that we're gonna do this, we're gonna do these in a loop, just 2 of them. We'll do it for 2 minutes, okay? So we'll get some abs in here. So you're gonna do your one-legged walkout like we did before. And then the next one we're gonna do is gonna be a plank walk, which is a little bit different than probably what you're used to. What you're gonna do is you're gonna walk yourself out like you do a plank, right? Walk yourself out. When you get here, I want you to take 1 foot out, 1 foot out, 1 hand out, 1 hand out. Then bring them back together. Bring them back together, and then walk yourself back up to the top. Woo, okay? You're gonna do 10 of those. We're gonna do 10. So you're going to do 10 of the walkouts, 5 on each side, and then you're gonna do 10 of the total walkouts, okay? You're gonna do 10 of those, all right? Lots of abs, lots of arms. You're gonna do lots of shoulders. Here we go, 2 minutes. Start with those one-legged walkouts. Everyone's mad about the number they picked now, I'm so sorry. 2 minutes only, 2 minutes only. Here we go, ready? 3, 2, and 1. One-legged walkouts, just 10 of them, 5 on each side. 5 on each side. Keep it up, keep it up. 5 on each side for those walkouts first. And then you have the big walkouts. It's gonna take you into a star plank. Here we go. Good job. Good job. 45 seconds in. 45 seconds in. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up. Just 10 of them. 5 on each side. And then you do those full walkouts. I call plank walkouts. Good job, good job. Lots of hamstrings on those one-legged. Lots of hamstrings. Keep it up, keep it up. 30 more seconds, 30 more seconds. And that's it. Good job, good job. 15 seconds left, 15 seconds left. And then we're gonna stretch. Here we go, in 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out, shake it out. Good job, good job. Awesome. All right, go ahead and lay on your back. Go ahead and lay down. Cool down time. Switch my cool down playlist. There we go. All right. Go ahead and lay back and just decompress to start. Just relax. Good job, Billy. Just lay back to start. All right, from there, go into that happy baby pose. Bring those toes up. Bring those toes up. Put your feet, yep, put your feet in your hands. Here, I'll show you, Taryn. Okay. Put your toes and your hands, and then stretch out those thighs and your hips, and then you can rock back and forth a little bit. Give yourself a little personal massage. You might get a couple air bubbles out of that cervical spine there. From there, go ahead and get into that figure four position. Cross one leg over. Cross one leg over and pull that leg towards you. Get that figure four. So Taryn, for this one, what you do? You extend out one leg, take the other leg and put it behind, and then you can grab that leg and pull it towards you. Whew. Good job, figure four. This is all we're living for. Why are we doing it anymore? Go ahead and switch sides. We're becoming something else. Think it's time to walk away. Come on, let it go. Just let it be. From there, go into that cross body stretch. Take that one knee and cross it over your body. So you have one leg out extended. Take that knee and cross it over, extending out that other arm. You'll probably crack your back. You're welcome. Go ahead and switch sides. All right, from there, go ahead and flip over onto your belly. And just decompress for a moment. Just decompress for a moment. When you're ready, press yourself up into a cobra pose. Press yourself up into that cobra pose. And then from there, curl your toes under and press yourself back into a downward dog position. Good job. Pedal out those calves if you need to. Good job. From there, go ahead and lower yourself back down into a high plank. And then sink yourself back into a child's pose. And relax. All right. Good job, everybody. If you know me, you know the child's pose is your last stretch. All right. You all did awesome. I'm proud of you. Whole body weight workout. No dumbbells, no nothing. Just all body weight. Good stuff. Good job, Billy.
Great. Thank you.
Billy killed it yet again.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Have a good one. Bye.
The air rap is as many reps as possible.
Excellent. Thank you.
Yeah, so I guess this is a little different because I give you a set amount of reps, but then you know those days where we do the we'll have like a list of exercises. It'll be like 10 of them, and then I'll say, okay, each one is a minute. That'll be a little bit different because then you just do as many as you can in a minute. Something like 12 or whatever to work from there. All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Good job, y'all. See you later.
Okay.